Formula One ex-champion Michael Schumacher is out of coma. He has left the French hospital where he was being treated since the accident.
He's been in coma for about more than 6 months. So this kind of a recovery is it's miraculous.
From despair of him never kind of getting out of the coma and to kind of moving out of hospital, I think really it is a factor of a lot of things. It's a factor of luck, of course.